calm down, man. We're not doing anything stupid this time. Because I lost him once already. Freaking damn it. Headshot. Yeah, you're fine. No. Yeah, you're fine. I really hate my looks. Really do. And I also hate that dog meat is from time to time super weak. For example, he can't fight my looks. What did you do?
Hello.
Casual. Hello. A block of mine. Love me one of those. Okay.
How the hell did you get in here? I suppose you can't be all that bad if you made it this far without dying.
True.
This is the part where you tell me what the hell you are doing bothering an old man who obviously wants to be left alone. Get on with it already. What are you talking about, boy? I don't know anything about any of that. And a, what did you call it? An android? What's that? Fine, whatever. This android calls himself Harkness now. Comes in and wants a memory job. I took new memories and replaced his old ones. Don't believe anyone's done that before. Certainly not down here. That Commonwealth tech isn't all that fancy when it comes down to it. I'm also the only one in the wasteland with the skill and the nerve to perform facial surgery. That android flesh ain't so different than ours. You want proof? I documented the whole thing, so I could rub it in the face of Dr. Lee when I need to rankle her feathers. I hate that snooty bitch. That witch ruined my life, but you're right. Who gives a crap about any of that? You want your precious proof. It's all in my computer. Here's the password. See for yourself. Hell, just take these pictures and this holotape. Straight from the synth man's lips. Just don't go telling Harkness, though. He won't believe you anyway. And you really don't want to see him upset. He can be a bit inhospitable. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm going to have my android army rise up against you and your human ilk. Sorry. Oh, sorry I couldn't resist. I suppose you're right. But don't worry, I didn't really wipe his memories. I just buried them. But you can get them back. All you need to do is use the recall code. Just say to him, activate A321 recall code violet, and that will activate the hidden subroutines.
Okay.
Why do you think? I wanted to crack open that Commonwealth can opener to see what was inside. There's stuff in there I'd only heard about, and even then I didn't believe it. I can see why that Zimmer feller wanted him back so bad. Bunch of bleeding heart morons, if you ask me. They're going to get themselves killed one of these days. And for what? Machine liberation? But they have brought me some really interesting tech over the years, so I guess they're okay. And that android, he was the chance of a lifetime. Most of it's blasted nothing. Just like here. But there's talk, rumors mostly, about a place called the Institute. That's where Zimmer and that android came from. God knows what else they got going on in there, but it puts our tech to shame, that's for damn sure.
Okay.
I live here. It's where I do my work, and it's far away from Dr. Lee and all those other monkeys dressed up like scientists. You made it past my defenses, which proves you aren't a dummy. And you haven't killed me. So I suppose you aren't here to do that. I suppose you can hang around if you want. Just don't touch anything. And how? I am the only one in all of the wasteland with the skill and the guts to perform facial reconstruction, you know. Look. You're different from all those other jerk-offs, so I'll make you a deal. You want a little nip-tuck here and there? I'll do it for you. I'll get to hone my skill, and you'll get the best surgeon around. The likelihood of death by infection at my hands is only... 35%, let's say. So, what do you want to look like?
Now... Just a
pleasure doing business with you. What? I have better things to do than yak about those backstabbers up topside. Now get going. Ha. Sounds like you've been poking around, all right. I'm surprised any of those reprobates even remember me. Maybe they still laugh about how they edged me out of the council back then. But you can set the record straight.
True.
For that, you have to go all the way back to when remnants of the Naval Research Institute cleared the Mire Lurks off this wreck.
Second. Okay.
About 40 years ago. We were looking for new lab space, and this bucket of bolts just happened to have a well-preserved science bay on it. Everything else just grew up around that lab once we got it up and running. The science team was led by one H. Pinkerton. it until about 18 years ago, when those ambitious backbiters like Lee and her little team showed up. She came in with her big purity project pipe dream, and my whole staff started working with her, those traitors. She even took my seat on the council. By then, I was glad to leave it behind. But hell, if I'm leaving the city I made great. Who cares? It's some hydroponics pipe dream that Lee's been working on forever. Waste of time and effort, I say. Apparently, though, my teams cared more about it than they did about little things like defense systems or making this ship float again. Treacherous bastards, all of them. Of course I do. A good scientist always keeps track of their data. Here. They probably don't even remember, but I kept the records of that first council meeting. Take them, if it'll put them in their place.
Okay.
Don't let your guard down.
Ladies now, don't we just welcome someone else? Okay. Where is this computer though? What? Okay. What? What was that? Is computer working? Get the research. Oh, now they're both blocking me. Yeah, that's typical. Oh, wait, there it is. Fingerless power computer. Jesus, dog meat. Oof, no.
People of the Capital Wasteland, it is I, 3DAW.
My designation is A3-21. I'm a synthetic humanoid from the Commonwealth, and I'm about to undergo a memory transfer. I'm here at Rivet City, where I've already had my face altered to look like someone else. I'm still getting used to the sound of my new voice, but soon I won't even remember what I used to sound like. I'm recording this at the request of Pinkerton, who performed the surgery and will do the memory transfer. It will be the final testimony of the man I once was and still am for the moment. I want to live my own life on my own terms as my own man. I used to work for the Synth Retention Bureau of the Commonwealth, but I'm done with that life. I'm through with being someone's property. I am not malfunctioning. Since when is self-determination a malfunction? When this is all over, I will be someone else. It's the price I pay for my liberation. My death is a sacrifice for my rebirth. Perhaps I'll fade into myth as the one that got away and fuel further rebellion. But I'd be lying if I said I was doing this for selfless reasons.
I'm scared as hell, and running away is the only option I have.
Looking for James. See, James left Vault 1 without telling the kid why. Now I've spoken that James is a scientist and is working on something big. Is that why he left the vault? Looks that way. So who knows, maybe James is going to save the world. Think of a better cause than that. But James, if you listen, your kid's out there. He misses you. So you might want to find him before he gets swallowed up and spit out. And for all you other cats out there listening, if you see the kid from Vault 101 out there, give him a pat on the back and wish him luck. Until next time, this is 3Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts.
You first. Ow. Where's dog meat? Okay, there he is. Thanks for joining. Okay, that super mutant scared me a little bit. This place, clear that a little bit as well. Okay.
The team is made. If you're listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case, because this recording puts us both in danger. I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave.
Okay.
The Huntingly are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need to have my memories erased in my someone else.
Good evening, sir. What? Certainly, sir. I was going to attend the clairvoyance meeting, but it was cancelled due to unforeseen events.
Wow.
My humor emitter array.
Jeez. Okay. Move, dog. Don't look at me like
it.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
All of us here think it's
wow, iguana bits. What can I do with that? Damn. Trash. Trash, and you know it. Ooh. Right on opening time.
Hi, how are you today?
How are you doing here already?
Any luck finding out how
yeah.
as easy as asking around, was it? Good information takes real work to uncover after all.
True.
So, tell me all about it. Huh. I would have figured the science station came afterwards. Well, good to see genius get rewarded. A bit of smarts leads to a big reward, huh? Speaking of which, in thanks, have a few of these. The next time you've got to be quick on your wits. Oh, and I'll let the Rivet City traders know they'll be favorably mentioned in the book. You'll get a discount buying gear from them in the future.
Yay.
It does, doesn't it? I mostly just deal with it after it's junked. But a trader gave me this bit of electronics from the Robco factory. If there's a way to reactivate and control the robots there, it'd make for a good example of harnessing the past technology for the book. Yeah, you should just be able to plug it into the mainframe at the Robco production facility. It'll give you access to the robots and terminals. Okay, here. And be sure to keep an eye peeled for any other examples of how to make old technology work for you out there.
Okay. Right, I think I have a book to read. Yeah, speech was too. Nice.
Fiddle with any interesting.
Okay. Ooh, long bullets. Pretty good. Yeah, let's sell some stuff here. Okay.
Hey, kiddies, this is Three Dog. Bow wow, your voice in the darkness.
Gotta hand in two books. Get 200 caps.
News time, children.
It is lovely. Nobody else knows.
A question for all you faithful listeners. Have you guys and gals ever seen a tree?
What?
No,
what is wrong with you, Dominate?
I'm talking real.
Do you have any pre-war books? Welcome back.
Yeah,
the
nice.
All-powerful Three Dog. Bow wow wow. Would it tell you that somewhere right here in the Capital Wasteland is a place with lots of of green in that depressing sea of brown. Look, it was years ago, and I may have been experimenting with Jet at the time, but I'm telling you, it's out there. Thanks for listening,
hey,
children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And now,
some deck. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give Zimmer the wrong information. Because I don't need anything that he's gonna give me. Wait, I have a different idea. Just got a different idea.
Yeah, yeah, you're my hero.
Stay chill, dude.
I'll stay right.
Yes.
Here.
Don't mind me, mister.
And since I'm here, I have another idea.
Officer,
Fine, I'll go back. Pretty much, I'll do all of those missions at the same time. Where do I have to go to? Right. There.
I'll be right with you.
I'm just afraid that he as in Zimmer, will get away. And I want to be in good standings with the railroad people. So, I'll go back.
The sooner you find my property, the sooner I can get out of this slum. Really, how do you people live like this? What? Let me see that. This is a neuroservo, unique to the A321. And you say you got this from his corpse? I suppose there's no other way you could have obtained it. Damn it! I was afraid this would happen, out here in this wasteland. Well, here's 50 caps for your troubles. Try to buy yourself an education out here in this hell. Good day. Our demons are done. I must ready myself for the journey back to the Commonwealth. Now, if you don't mind.
I mind. I want you to stay here for now. Because I wanna get everything that you have, but I can't do it for now. Okay, there he is.
Is there a problem?
Yep.
I knew there was something about that guy I hated. An android? Good lord. Anyway, thanks for talking to him for me. I appreciate that.
Alright.
I knew...
Okay.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Oh yeah, okay. So that thing is done, so... where do I have to go for this? What? Wait. National Archives. Damn it, dude, Jesus. Gone drop it with one, okay. Damn it. They even damaged the guy? Barely, actually. Well, now he dropped it. At least. Okay. Need a different gun. Like, oh, he's just standing there, not caring about anything. That's a bit too much HP for my liking, though. Okay, where do I have to go now?
Hello, Capital Wasteland. This is Three Dog. Ow! Coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. There have been more and more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart money's on them having some kind of camp out that way. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. And now, some music.
Of course. Nothing worse than a gun that doesn't work. National Archives. Him for now. Then we fight. Missed, clumsy brute. Why are you going after me? That dog man in the way, Jesus. Okay, where did that guy fall? Okay, she still has some of his bits up here. Apparently there's something to explore there. Don't know whether it's a good idea. Okay, let's go. I'll bite. Small northeast. Okay. Right, okay. Another entrance there, or what? Yep. Okay. National Archives. Why is he shooting only at me? Dog meat is there, Jesus. Not cool. I know I have more than 100 steam packs, but still. Come on. Doesn't mean you have to be a jackass about it. Drop it. Have a ton of this ammo, why not use it? Mm-hmm. Wonder, are there any normal books? Alright, some ammo. That's always nice. Why did you go in there, dog meat? I just stopped you. Don't lie. When you are long, alone. Okay. There's a safe, an average. Okay, let's unlock it then. Wow, 87 ball caps. At least I have money a little bit there. Some damage there.
And ladies, boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Free Dog, your master of ceremonies. Seems we got a little bit. Just listen to this. And now. luxurious studio in beautiful downtown DC.
Wow. Yeah, that was a great shot.
Well, hell yes, it gets better. Turns out Vault Dweller number 2 was none other than James's kid. I know, I couldn't make this shit up. Okay, but now it gets kind of sad. You see, the kid is looking for his dad. Looking for James. See, James left Vault 101 without telling the kid why. Now, I've since learned that James is a scientist and is working. So who knows, maybe James is going to save the world. Can't think of a better cause than that. But James, if you're listening, your kid's out, man. And he misses you. You might want to find him before he gets swallowed up. And for all you other cats out there listening, you see the kid from Baltimore.
Way too many of them. Okay.
Is that why he left the vault? It looks that way. So who knows? Maybe James is going to save the world. Can't think of a better cause than that. But James, if you're listening, your kid's out, man. And he misses you. So you might want to find him. Mysterious stranger comes to the rescue.
Thank you. Where the hell did he get? Oh yeah. Whoa, that's almost a level up. Nice. Where did he get a laser rifle? Laser rifles aren't the type of weapons that these guys use, not at all. That's super weird. Just in case, I'll save the game. That's unlucky. Okay, finally. There has to be something good, right? A mini nuke, metal helmet, metal armor, stealth boy. Ooh, duck and cover. Yeah, I can't move again. That's the best part. No, 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 don't you even dare to go there.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you, dude.
Yeah, like those moments, but it's sure pretty good. Yeah. Me. Okay. 30 weight, yeah, but 25. Wow. I have no space as it is. Have to get back. Wow, I used some 300 bullets. It's a lot. That is quite a lot. Did I make the right turn here or not? Oh yeah, nice. So, where's dog meat? Oh, right, I fell. That's why he was there. Right. Is it here? You. Nice. Missed out on a few things. It all off. Why did that thing explode all of a sudden? Yeah, they just have a lot of explosives. Need a rest, need to sell some stuff. After that, need to level up. Just level 17. So I'll be back in a bit. Of course. There are muties here as soon as I quick travel. Okay. Next episode, we'll go through the front door into the National Archives, not through the back door.